Hi everyone, it's Bianca here. Welcome to a new tutorial. Today we're going to crochet a border around a blanket I bought at the IKEA. This is a fun way to give a blanket a touch of your own personality. I make a border of pom-poms or bubble stitches. A very easy and quick tutorial to make, so let's see what we need for this. I bought this blanket at IKEA. You can see the name of it on the label. It has an open structure that you can easily to go through it with a crochet hook that's not too thick. See? Like this. Also on two sides we have all these ruffles here. I cut off all these ruffles. And then we need also yarn to make all the pom-pom bobble stitches. And I use Outripe from Scheepjes. And I need only one ball of it. You can choose also your own choice of yarn, but it should be not thicker for a crochet hook of a 2.5 mm. Then we need also a scissor and a needle. Let's get started. And be careful, don't cut the ruffles not too short. We start to make a slip knot on the hook and then we go with the crochet hook through the blanket here, then about 1 or 2 mm down of this edge here. You go into your hook, then grab the yarn, then pull up. 2 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull for 2. This here is a standing single crochet. Now we skip 2 little threads. It's 1 and 2 and it's hard to see. Then go in with your hook and make a single crochet. Like this. Then skip 1 thread here and then the second, go in. And work 1 single crochet. Skip 1. You make single crochets all the way around. Then it look like this. So you work to the corner and then I'll show you how to make around the corner here. Few stitches for the corner. One more. Now in that corner here, make 3 single crochets in that same space, in that same gap that you make with the crochet hook. That's one. Back in that same spot. Two. And one more. Three. Now in the next space that you create with the hook, make one single crochet. So we work all the way around, make all the way around single crochets. And then in every corner, you work in that same spot, three single crochets in that same place. I have to make two more single crochets. Then I worked all the way around. My last two stitches. We close this first round with a slip stitch on the top of the first standing single crochet. Yarning over, pull through and pull through. So, round two, and this is also the final round, we make the pom-pom stitches or bobble stitches. We start with a first chain three. So one, two, and three. Now we in the first chain stitch, we make five double crochets together. Yarning over into that first chain. Grab your yarn and pull up, yarning over, pull through two loops on the hook. We do this four more times. Yarning over, back in that same chain here in the begin. Yarning over, pull up, yarning over and pull through two. Yarning over, into that same stitch. Yarning over, pull a loop, yarning over, and pull through two. You have now four loops on the hook, it must be six in total. Yarning over, back into that same chain, grab your yarn, pull up. Yarning over and pull through two. One more, yarning over, back in that same chain one. Grab your yarn, pull up, yarning over and pull for two. Now we have six loops on the hook. The first loop here is from the chain three. Then we make five not complete double crochets. We work those double crochets together, yarning over and pull through all the six loops on the hook, like this. Now into the next stitch, you go under through that V and make one slip stitch. So yarning over, pull through and pull through. This is your first bobble or first pom-pom stitch. Into the next two stitches we work also one slip stitch. In with your hook, grab your yarn, pull up and pull through, also into the next stitch. Under through that whole V, grab your yarn, pull through, and pull through. And this is to repeat, you work all the way around. We start all over again. Make a chain three, one, two, three. Now we make in the first chain stitch, from that three here, five double crochets together. So yarning over into the first chain, yarning over, pull for two. That's one. So yarning over in that same stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarning over, pull for two. and for a third time, four times, and five times. Six loops on the hook, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We work those stitches together, yarning over, and pull through all the loops. Then into the next stitch, make one slip stitch. And into the next slip stitch, and into the next one slip stitch. And then we start all over again, all the way around. I'll show you once more. We start with a chain 3. Then we make 5 double crochets in that first chain. It's 1. Not complete double crochets. That's 2. Three, four, and 5. We have 6 loops on the hook, yarning over and pull through all the loops on the hook, and then into the next 3 stitches make 1 slip stitch. It's 1, 2, and 3. Work like this all the way around, and I see you back here in the beginning. And that's a lot of bubble stitches. I'm all the way around, make all my bubble pom-pom stitches, and only what we have to do now is make a chain to make a little knot, make a loop, and cut the yarn. And then on the back of the stitches, you work both tails in. And be done! Are you here for the first time? Then please subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!